She said that her driver doesn't get off until 6 and she hasn't even gone to the store to buy anything.
Wow, she couldn't have been that well.